Hello Aries, my name is Agatha and this is your tarot forecast for October 2018. It's a very general reading. If you like your own personal consultation, please write to dunyazade@gmail.com and I'd be delighted to work with you. I'm using this month the Star Tarot and this is going to be beginning, middle and end of the month. You got the King of Wands, the Queen of Wands and the Ace of Swords. So, the beginning of the month, it's you showing up. Doesn't matter if you're to a man or a woman. And this represents a person, the King of Wands, in his or her late 30s or after the age of 40, someone charismatic, someone who's passionate, someone who's a natural leader, someone who knows exactly what they're doing. On the flip side, they can be a little bit arrogant, but you're full of self-confidence. If it's not you, you're dealing with someone like this, and then in the middle of the month, it's the exact same thing, but it's the female counterpart. So, again, someone very talented, very charismatic, creative, someone sexy. So, if it's not you, Aries, then you're dealing with someone who has these characteristics. Now, this could be in terms of a relationship, in terms of your job, and then finally, even your family life, you know. But it's you showing up here with tremendous, tremendous power and tremendous self-confidence. And you're dealing also with someone who's very much like you. And then at the end of the month, you have the Ace of Swords. So this is a brand new beginning with victory. Because here there's like a crown made of stars. So a new creative endeavor, a new professional endeavor, something new that you start online. Also, it could be an online relationship. A new job, maybe you get promoted, whatever it is that you start with honesty, you start with victory. This could be a new job, this could be a promotion, this could be even a new love affair, a new romantic, very passionate relationship. Okay, so that's it. Aries, this is the reading that I have for you for October 2018. It's a very general reading. If you like your own personal consultation, please write to dunyazade@gmail.com and I'd be delighted to work with you. Bye-bye.